these vintage Tasco binoculars in my local Goodwill for around 10 bucks. I think it's worth it because of the condition they're in. All the lens covers were there, and they've got this really nice bluing on the lenses, which I like. Now, if you've been around vintage binoculars, you can smell this video, but I really like this trigger system that moves the left-hand side zoom. It's a really smooth way of zooming in. You don't have to twist anything when you're looking through it. I'd probably hang on to these things, honestly.